everyone, welcome back to the Naio Nails channel. My name's Sarah Clark. In this video, we're going to do a nice butterfly design. So we're going to do a base coat of cashmere. It's another one of our nude collection. We'll do two coats of this.
That's a nice colour too.
Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? Then we're going to use Snow White for our butterfly base. And we'll do a cross in the centre. And line through the middle. This is where our wings are going to go. So then we'll finish our wings.
You ever been in the butterfly world?
Yeah, I can't bear it.
Why?
To fly all over your head.
I thought it
scares
great,
the life
mate.
Out of you.
I'd never been, and then I went with Chloe, and it was like, oh my god, you know, there's meerkats and stuff in there, isn't there?
Yeah, and that's cool, but it's the whole, like, you feel like you've got spiders just, like, crawling all over you. Oh, I can't stand it. I love butterflies, though. I just don't like them, like, on me.
Oh, they're flying about you.
Yeah. Oh, we've got that, we'll cure that. Then we're going to take our pigments from the neon range and an old brush and just carefully tap them into the white. Push that all off. Wipe any excess from around the area. Don't want that on. Okay. Then we will matte top coat this. Then using the Serious Black, we'll do all the detail work. Give it some more butterfly-like
features.
make the outside a little bit thicker. We'll put some little dots in there later. Black. You can put whatever design you want, because there's no rules or butterfly designs, is there?
They're all different.
Yeah. I'm going to take those wings a little bit higher, actually. Cure this. Take a tiny dotting tool. Just do some tiny little white dots. And then maybe around the outside we can do maybe do just a little border. And we'll do some little white dots down the border, tie it all in together. So we'll top this off now with some gel top coat, shine it up. And you see all the colours pop out when you use the top coat. I love this bit. And there it is. So pretty. So messy. Hope you all enjoyed that video. Nice simple butterfly design for you to try at home. If there's any other easy designs you would like to see, please comment down below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.